These days, there's three things that separate the men from the boys. Their heart. Their mindset. And their car.